A young man was passing near Mullah Nasruddin's house. There he saw that Mullah was searching something very desperately outside his house. He asked Mullah, "What are you searching?" Mullah Nasruddin said, "I am searching the keys of my house." The young man thought of helping Nasruddin. He also started searching the key outside the house. However, after some time, they were unable to locate the key. So that young man asked Mullah, "Are you sure that you lost your keys here?" Nasruddin said that, "No, actually I lost it inside my house." Then that young man was pretty angry. He said, "If you have lost that key in your house, why are you searching here?" Then Mullah said, "Inside my house, it is quite dark. And here, there is a lot of light. And that is the reason that I am searching it here. Maybe I can get it here." Friends, the stories of Mullah Nasruddin are very famous all over the world because through humorous way, a spiritual message is passed by these stories. Now, the act of Mullah Nasruddin looks very stupid because it is in the physical domain, and we all know that if the keys has been lost inside the house, there is no way you can find the key outside the house. So any person who has lost the key inside and searching it outside may be considered as a stupid person. So the first message which is conveyed by this story is that we are searching God outside, in temples, in churches, in mosques, in many other places, while God is actually inside us. And therefore, we are bound to fail in searching God unless we decide to look God inside. And that is the most valuable message which is passed by this story. The second important message of this story is that we are looking for happiness outside because it is more illuminated, it is more publicized, it is more advertised. People are telling you that you buy my goods, you'll be happy. People are telling that you visit those places, you'll be happy. Some people will tell, okay, you marry me, you'll be happy. All those things are there. But actually the happiness comes from within us. But instead of searching happiness within inside, we are searching happiness outside, and that is the reason that we will never be able to find happiness in our life. So friends, if we wish to find God or if we wish to find happiness, our searches has to be directed inward, and then only we can realize God and we can find our happiness.